Hey guys, it's Crazy Wild on YouTube.com. Don't want to go to town. Energy drink show, 240 caffeine, $18 only. Cheers, bitches. So what about on this smartphone Nexus? So 45 LA, 41 cloudy. No precipitation, but it's been raining pretty much all day. UV, green one, low, wear sunglasses, pollen. No screen, light green, zero, or low. No, because the pollen would be in the show. Predominant pollen, theater, plus Jupiter, KUNIPR. To these conditions, based on the pollen, based on past pollen count, expected weather condition pollen level for Monday will be falling into the extreme low range. This lower level is caused by rising humidity, mainly weak winds and expected precipitation in the morning, afternoon, and even which tends to wash pollen out of there. I made blanket on. Could have been from before. I thought a blanket. I have a blanket in the scope. Wind, windy, cloudy, fog. But I think it was cloudy out there. Turn the light on, man. A lot of trouble. Oh, that's why. I was like, what? Okay. Oh, man. Okay. Yeah, the internet problems in the morning a long time. I knew about had it changing my girlfriend's phone, I would have done that. Operation yesterday, high 57, low 34, average high 44, low 28. Dew point 45 degree, humidity 97%. So, no pressure, sun and moon, sunrise 6:33 in the morning, sunset 5:41 p.m. 10 days, February 24th through March 5th. Tonight, low 43, rain. So, tonight, picture emoji icon, right cloud, high rain drop. Tonight. Description, cloudy area of fog in the evening, rain in the evening, then chance of rain after midnight, near city temperature, then mid-40s, northeast winds 5 to 10 miles per hour, chance of rain 90%. Tuesday, high 43, low 36, 40% chance of rain. Day, then we have Tuesday night, picture emoji icon, night cloud 30%. High raindrops Tuesday night. Description, colder, cloudy, with a 30% chance of rain, lows in the lower 30s, northwest winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Wednesday will be high 36, low 25, 50% chance of cold and mix. So Wednesday, picture emoji icon, cloudy cloud, 30% three snowflakes. Wednesday, day description, colder, cloudy with 50% chance of rain, snow near, steady temperatures in the mid 30s, northwest winds 15 to 20 miles per hour with a gust around 20 miles per hour. Thursday, high 33, low 27, partly sunny. Friday will be high 37, low 24, mostly sunny. Saturday will be high 36, low 24, sunny. Sunday will be high 43, low 36, sunny. So Sunday night, picture emoji icon, night cloud 30%, cloud raindrops. Sunday night, description as cold, mostly cloudy with a 30% chance of rain, lows in the mid 30s. Next Monday, high 50, low 57, 50% chance of rain. Day, then we have Monday, March 2nd, picture emoji icon. Night cloud 80% fine raindrops. Monday, March 2nd, night description cloudy with a probable rain chance of precipitation 75%, low temperatures around 27 degrees, dew point will be around 45 degrees with an average humidity of 90%, winds will be 15 miles per hour from the south. So next Tuesday, high 53, low 44, 8% chance of rain. Okay, Tuesday, March 3rd, day, picture emoji icon, cloudy cloud. Cloudy cloud, 8% 5 raindrops. Tuesday, March 3rd, day description, cloudy with a probable rain chance of precipitation 75%, high temperature is around 33 degrees, dew point will be around 46 degrees with an average humidity of 84%, winds will be 19 miles per hour from the south. Tuesday, March 3rd, night picture emoji icon, night cloud, fog, raindrops. Tuesday, March 3rd, night description, once a quarter with a light partly rain, chance of precipitation 90%. Low temperatures around 44 degrees, people will be around 43 degrees with an average humidity of 87%. Winds will be 19 miles per hour from the south southwest. Next Wednesday, high 51, low 40, mostly cloudy. So, Wednesday, March 4th, night, picture more July, kind of night cloud, 50%. Five raindrops. Wednesday, March 4th, night, description part of cloud with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation, 45%, low temperature around 40 degrees, viewpoint will be around 37 degrees, on average humidity at 81%. Winds will be 5 miles per hour from the north. So YouTuber YouTube1, how's your weather? In the comment down below, how's your weather? YouTuber YouTube1, comment down below, how was the weekend? Well, be done. Let's go with that lesson. Well, they're off. Coaches, POACHES, David Smith, Forest Coach. This is really good tackle. YouTube is YouTube one. Three things you need to do. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Gmail account, subscribe. This is one. Click on the notification. is a boy singing playing a video for the screen. Herpes, killing monkey, the article, boxoffice.com/weekend/boxoffice by IND Number 10, the photograph last week. Number 4, universe. Pictures. Number 9, draw me to next level. Picture releasing number 8, Parasite last week. Number 7, AEON 7/19/17 last week. Number 6, Universal Pictures. 5th, Fantasy Island last week. Number 6, Star 3, Sony Picture releasing debut. Number 5, BRAHMS number 2. STX Entertainment. Number 4, Bad Boys for Life. Also number 5, Will Smith, Marlon Wayans. Sony Pictures releasing. Number 3, Bird of Prey and the FANTABUOSENANCIPATRON of One Harley Quinn. Number 4, Brothers, Betsy debut. Number 2, The Call of the Wild, Harris Ford, 20th Century Fox. They're the same. Number 1, The Sonic, The Hedgehog, more pictures. Jim Carrey, Nick Lavin. So we're going to have Google News, War News, on that Nexus 5. My Mac Phase 5. Oh boy. The global outbreak emerged, BBC News. Global outbreak caused coronavirus RNA in the pandemic. PANDEMIC fears applications jump in Italy, South Korea, and Iran. South Korea coronavirus RNA outbreak links to SEC, RETIV, Church Group, Goats, and Soda. Coronavirus RNA, live updates, outbreak in Northern Italy, poses national challenge. Dr. SIEGEL on what's becoming more concerning about the coronavirus RNA outbreak. COVID 14 is not a pandemic. PANDEMIC. Say word help. ORGANIPATION. Show Italy on lockdown because of a spike in coronavirus cases. Facing business insider. Coronavirus LMA. Case sort in Italy as a city scramble to find patient review. Coronavirus LMA. Update Italy report. It's dead. 229 infected. And I'll give it those for COVID. There's a coronavirus RNA out there. PANDEMIC. Is it safe for travelers to visit Italy? Europe confronts coronavirus LMA as early data and eruption of cases. Coronavirus spikes in Italy with 229 cases and 9 deaths. But people are talking about the coronavirus. A lot of other stuff I'm talking about. WHON. The official announcement of easing the coronavirus lockdown during the car hit crowds at Carnival Parade in Germany. Over coronavirus LMA fears underscore political risk to Trump. Trump administration asked Congress for $2.5 billion to combat coronavirus LMA. As pressure mounts, White House will ask for emergency coronavirus LMA funds. Trump faces a black swan threat to economy and the real election. Canada oil sand plan collapsed over politics. And economics. Tech pulled out of $20 billion oil sands project. Nail in the coffin. Here a big oil sands mine may be. Joe Oliver, Tech Research Decision Group, Canada and. Canada is INHOSPITABLE to energy development. Pen and Ted's decision on decision frontier should be wake up call to everyone. It's time to move forward. And for Rex Patrick and CAMARY and SSN Storms Trends, Travelers and CAMARY Islands, CAMARY Island Airport Operation paralyzed due to massive that's gone visible from space. Massive sandstorms. The Gulf, Sea, and islands. Thousands of evacuated. C-A-N-A-R-Y-I-S L-E-S. Sandstorm to wildfires. All day, makers trended after dust, call, breath, havoc, and T-A-N-A-R-Y-I-S. Force trending C-A-N-A-R-Y Hounds after S-H S-A-H-A-R-A-N and something. Coronavirus C-O-R-N-A outbreak has P-A-N-D-E-N. I see potential, but it's not there yet. WHO says. Family of Safe House California demands Israel return body for burial. Islamic G J I H A D missile from Gaza Strip interception. I use a missile defense system, DC News. Israel calls Palestinian militants again. Fire and graphic video of Israel bulldozer carrying a body goes wild. Israel hit with Palestinian rocket, P-A-R-A-G, the Gaza bullet. Confrontation with militants. Palestinian Islamic Jihad J-I-H-A-D bomb launches new Iranian rockets at Israel. Israel sent 4 nuclear bombs and you see RO violence on body of Palestinian. Her lawmakers take 50 of death from new pro-life awareness and city of QO. Malaysian Prime Minister M-A-H-A-T-H-I-R Muhammad resigned cabinet D-I-S-S-O-L-B-D. Malaysian M-A-H-A-T-H-I-R Smith R-E-S-I-G-N-A-T-I-N Christmas Party M-A-H-A-T-H-I-R Malaysian Prime Minister resigned. Malaysian Prime Minister M-A-H-A-T-H-I-R resigned. M-A-H-A-T-H-I-R M-A-H-A-T-H-I-R-S-T U-R-B-U-L-U-T relationship. Malaysian M-A-H-A-T-H-I-S-N O-E-S-I-U-G Malaysian 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 M-A-H-A-T-H-I-S-N O-E-S-I-U-G Red Shock we travel in slides into the market territory, closing with day and month, and a month on. What does a quasi pheromone mean for China economy? CNBC explains. Their worst immunity crisis is now unfolding. NIDLIB. IDLIB is a center on the worst refugee crisis and. Russia warns against any U.S. talks for more troops if bombing is there. Russia top diplomat has warned against U.S. efforts to hold talks. Talks with HAYATTA. Man, that goes so fast. PHRIRALSHAN Mountain Groups. Kind of a little bit scripted. JJDR Coalition. On the front lines of the right. As Syrian forces advance on IDLIB promise for being trapped at Turkey border. Today's regime is advancing from everywhere and we are trapped along the border, said Sergio BDLKAI. Bill courts uphold Trump's beneficial rule against Title X funding for abortion. Federal appeals courts side with Trump revision having funding case at all. Federal appeals courts allowed abortion. REFERAL section 2 goes into effect. SEVERIN will trap reshaping the Ninth Court Appeal Court. Ninth Circuit Appeal Court has stopped a law rubble to judicial activists. U.S. Appeal Courts uphold Trump rules involving abortion, Trump abortion, RGFBIAL gag rule can reinforce U.S. Federal Service. Appeal courts uphold Trump ban on abortion, RFEIAL 5 family planning court. Or VALOW Pathier EXPRADITIN from RTB. EXPDITD by L. Governor missing children's case. Cargo cam show missing L. Or JJ VALW form or VAWW is a question we have. Then one's VALW tracking the movie of L. Long Helen arrives after her two kids went missing. Court documents. OIGA.OWFS News. Allegedly, knows the word JJVALW THLG. I hope the children are found, have government support. Lori PALW@BXCRADINT. We released the surveillance show the family and the missing family. That's Lori PALW. No, we're missing now. Okay. Chicago could see biggest snow this season as winter storm target Midwest northeast. The Midwest is about to get its most substantial snow of the season. Winter storm watch issued for HURON County, lower half of Michigan. Winter storm watch in effect. Central update Monday in February. Potential for heavy snow Tuesday. PTS winter storm watch for northwest Chicago. Rick 6. As much as 8 inches of snow possible. Shots fired. Police to chase the rest. And daughter has hope missing mother. GRACIELA Garcia, who ranged from broken home in November 2019. She's not. That's it. FBI involved in search for Tennessee investigators TBI released new video of EBELL and BOSWEL ongoing search for missing 15 months. Twitter and missing the last scene in December said she knew how to take her. TBI SCSO won against Okay, let's move on. Okay. What up? PlayStation 3 college football. 3-0. UL Marone. And MONREO, something like that. Central Michigan. In Western Michigan. Central Michigan chip was Western Michigan Black. So 3-0. First game, I was, 17-14, move up 3 spots, positions, points. So yeah. Ross doing the same. Junior, speed 9.5. Campbell, speed 95, drop option. Pearson, speed, 93. Finally a sophomore. I mean, we're supposed to be sophomore last season. No, it's all freshman. So it would be like 4. Take 80. 80 something. Speed. Wide receiver runs, right? So he was playing there and supposed to be sophomore. So, you know, defense doing good, you know, good sacks, we got the tasty, and it's a touchdown off the run in the game. Thank you, that means a lot to me, appreciated. Comeback last year, white defense, senior, signed, 50, Keenan, and same for 46, Johnson. And it goes up, it's like 15 or 16 or 14. Of the interceptions and all that, so yeah. And Winbush Jr. speed 90. He's a great wide receiver, but you know, they can't do the passing like Davis can. And Botts with 8. First year, 3. Cupcake. Cupcake won UFC Nights. Second year. UL Lafferty, Clemens Tigers, last year of the season, third, and all that. 2, and this year, 1. Last season, 4. When I go up, Temple beat Tennessee Volunteers. Big book deal. Big win. Big game. Big victory. I trumped it. Huge. And Joe Biden said big book deal. Think Ohio Hawkeyes might be Ohio Hawkeyes. Big fucking deal. Big game, big win, big victory. Huge. Like Trump and Joe Biden. Big, big, big. So there you go. That's promote. Promote, promote, promote. Promote. So let's promote, right? YouTube, I need to be 18 adults only. Have a PlayStation Network store account. PlayStation 4. Like the Purge horror movies, like horror movies turned to TV shows, horror TV shows. Yeah. HD high definition Blu-ray, the Purge season 1 and 2 season pass. The same thing of Doom Patrol. My dad and I both agree, can't do no more streaming. DC streaming, $6.99 or $7.99 plus tax. And I've done Disney, I've done Boomerang, I think maybe 30 something in October or November, something like that. But, you know, do Disney plus $6.99. MTD have the $12.99 package.
Get it, understand, that's real routing, that's what you're gonna say,
because you don't have no cable, satellite, so you can get Hulu Plus and ESPN Plus. And with that package, you get National Geographic too.
I'm gonna go for a sketch, I'm like itchy over here.
Yikes. Need to be the gym with that bunch. So, yeah. So, as is, they'll talk about streaming, right? And, of the top 3 streaming, number 1, of course, they're given. I got the person for like Disney Plus, number 1 Star Wars, number 2 Netflix, number 3 Titans DC. So, YouTubers in Tumblr, you need to be 18 adults. Only have an iTunes account. And all this is unrated. Of course, the Doug gave on YouTube and YouTube got the 18 is awesome. Unrated. Went there, go there, YouTube and YouTube one. I recommend it. YouTube and YouTube one. You won't be disappointed. YouTube and YouTube one. You won't regret it. But YouTube and YouTube one. Got to and have to be 18 is awesome. Only. So, minority and small percent will read the book because it's based on book Wolf Creek 1 and 2 Unrated. So you gotta like Wolf Creek 1 and 2 Unrated, the movies. Horror movies turned to horror TV shows like Australia horror movies, Australia horror movies, foreign horror movies. So, HD High Definition Blu-ray. Wolf Creek season 1 and 2 season passes. YouTube and YouTube one. And have, you know, private purchase and order on Amazon. Wolf Creek on unrated DVD. So go right here, type up, you know, in the new possession of Wolf Creek 1. VH is all funny, unrated, and all that, you know. Should find Wolf Creek 1 unrated HD high definition. So Monday through Friday days, 2 p.m. Central, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, and 12 p.m. Pacific. Monday's Friday, NBC days. These are the gentlemen that must be 18 years old. And Legacy Season 3, this year, 2020, fall. September, October, or November. Sorry, apologies for MTD, Jay McAllister, Chris. Yeah, me a banking guy. No voice. The Legacy of 2, you know. 3 weeks, 2 weeks. But, so 2 weeks, we gotta come back March 12th. You know. So, Legacy Season 2, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, next 8 p.m. Pacific. On CW, YouTube, YouTube, one. Must be 18 plus only. So I did report them Netflix movies. Probably should have been a long time. But, you know, moment of truth, Monday and all above. Not meant to be. I can't. The ones. Should know what they're like. Two, the wrong net, you know, Netflix news all the time. One, right. Like that, I can't report the new ones. Supposed to be Netflix. Should have got all of them. And then like that, I don't know. When I gotta get time for them. Because, you know, the 24th of today, you know, 2 days. So the 26th on that day or the day after, I can report and tell Netflix they didn't get the movies back. So, yeah. Damn, yeah, bang, okay. So, that sucks. So, I don't know what I'm gonna do about Titans. I gotta be a bummer. To exclusive energy, so I've got to ship, got to check sometime and all that, so, excited, with part 2, C4 Smart Energy Electric Sour and Freedom Life. I got another electric sour, so, yeah. Star Wars, I'm third. Contribute to one, comment down below. It's like a lot of, you know, of search of this Google. Because after the third one, it says, in, I mean, the soul, a Star Wars story, then Rogue, and all that, so. It's gonna be interesting. I'm preparing for a lot of sabotage. You gotta get the new Star Wars. PlayStation Air, which are on PlayStation 4, ATI, definitely blew it. Then get two movies. From World Girlfriend Jack, actually one little one. Do little, probably now. Gonna eat sausage spaghetti, two pieces of them and sugar toast, butter bread, Ryzen, Oregon butter, real butter, hard butter. Then we have Great Value organic ground cinnamon and Great Value chunky sugar water. Snack, maybe Muckle from John Scratch one. Great Value peanut butter cream pie. Oh yeah, American Idol. I did fell asleep, I gotta see the pic. YouTuber DDM, comment down below. American Idol. Sunday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. 2 hours. We got the judge, Leon Richie. The veteran. Yeah, Richie. If they can say about that. YouTube videos are probably. What are the judges on American Idol? Is R-I-C-H-I-E Rich E. That's how I would. My YouTube apologize. And well, Luke Bryan K. Perry. So YouTube comment down, below. What do you think about it? Got a favorite, and you got the crazy, wild, blown female back. So she going to Hollywood, but her boyfriend writes the song piano better. You had a female piano writer song. So what do you think about it? You got the Broadway. You know, the 16-year-old girl. No, they said no for American Idol, but yes for Broadway. So, crazy, man. What do you think about that? And they got the first male cheerleader of Philadelphia Eagles NFL team. So, he going to Hollywood. And you saw one of the cheerleaders loving him and crying and all that. They notice. I notice. You know, what you think about, you know, you got a favorite, you love it, you hate it, what do you think? Let's talk about American Idol. Comment down below. So, yeah. So, what about America Got Talent Champions? I think I saw it. I think unbeatable. I think the champs. Yeah. But whatever. What do you think about that, right? Yeah. So, you ready for America Got Talent of May, the season? What about Gabrielle Union? What do you think about all that? The new judges and stuff like that. Heidi, she's back. Always like that. You know, we do. So, yeah. But even Nick Cannon of the host, but you know, He dissed like Eminem like 3 or 4 times or whatever. What the fuck? Yeah. And that's why they fired him, because no one was going to diss Eminem 3 or 4 times. It don't matter. Again, then, you know, it was a lot. It's like, out of blue, it was a lot. It's like, what the fuck? It was crap. It's like, what? For real, man. For real. For real. This and then. It's like that, even the performer shots of Prince. I didn't want to, you know, cry my girl. I could control. I myself are in with. I would be crying of tears, you know. I saw a YouTube video, bizarre, you know. That's the saying, you know. That's the saying, people. Where I got, you know, yeah, they, you know, separate ways, but, you know, they tie it and all that, you know, we do. Yeah. You know, not a fit of Joe Budden. Like that, you know how we do of it, you know, because Slaughterhouse, but, you know. But it's like that, you know. Well, I say Kobe tries. Did he do a diss against Nick Cannon? A lot of people say it out there. I don't know. Bizarre won't stand for that. Like that, I wanted to cry, you know. I love myself, and then rolling down, you know. Well, that's the saying about that, because, you know, that was, you know, he had his new CD on his YouTube, but, you know, the two bosses, Google, YouTube, I call that, and especially that, you know, they, yeah, you know, the cheat, get, yeah, you know, yeah, them, YouTube and Google, yeah. Put the ads of money coming. Well, it's like Slipknot. Their new CD's on there. Then you got Obie Trice too. Then Silverstein, March. I'm excited. Get in. I forgot what I was gonna do. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, that was what I was gonna do. Oh yeah, but that crazy blonde female boyfriend, he does a rap too. So. Yeah, okay. So let's go here. Number one food product reviewer, Casual Gamer Kentucky. Subscribe, click notification bell. A lot of the challenges. We talk about that. We see Monster Rain, Inferno, True Blue, about the blue round. Let's go with all the stuff. Mocha Trap Sketch 1, him. He love is some of the honey buns. Long time, right? You know how we do, right? But like, they both agree on the best little dabbies. He of himself a long time of cheesecakes, right? Cheesecakes. So, Edward, I need to try that. So, let's talk about the cheesecakes here of the challenge. But, you know, Edward's a lemon or anything. I'll grab my grandpa. Not gonna be like my grandma's, but boy, it's good. I would love everybody to let's try the good old times, especially Illinois, good old times, the best times, old life, poor Illinois, new life, the worst of times. Boy, that was a, man, that was a must have. That pie was good. My grandma, missed my grandma, grandpa, that was the best. And man, my grandma's cooking shit. number one. There's no doubt about it. But let's move on. Because, okay. Of cheesecake. Walmart. I know he hated me too. That one, never been one. Poor Illinois, never been one and never will be one. The dump. Disease, negatives, and all that. But we're moving on. So, you know, gotta go to Walmart. We probably could go in anywhere. But, me, I know, because it's easy and all that, go to Walmart. Food aisle. Jelly on baked Oreo. Even my girlfriend's kitchen would love it. She said love her so long time. I thought she hated Oreos, but she said she loved it. She wanted my dad to make it. Speaking of that, my dad making all that above, you know, we do great value brownie pie. With caramel roll up there, put in the oven. So I did all that cut up and stuff that, you know, whatever. So they don't go to waste. I do hot and cold. I'll go up chef's kitchen with, you know, agreed that pecan filling or whatever. Caramel walnuts, you know, bottom of them, you know, the challenge and all that, yeah. And chili peppers. But let's moving on. A lot of chat. On the order, of course. So, QVC Junior Cheesecakes. QVC Jimmy Baker. Cinnamon. Pumpkin. You know, bucket list. So, but QVC Junior Cheesecakes. You know, even though that pumpkin crazy. Last year, 2019, 50th anniversary of the moon landing, right? Geeky Dairy Queen, the blizzard, zero gravity, blue, the sprinkles, cotton candy, Oreo, second before at the time, kick ass. I think maybe second, I don't know. It's number one energy drink product review. To make a review, subscribe, put notification bell. I even said that because, you know, again, about you don't get of the cotton candy, you know, because of the last one, you know, C4 Smart Energy cotton candy. You know, like me, I'm the same way. Cotton candy sweet I like is Monster Rain, Carpal Candy, Cotton Candy, Faygo soda with the sugar, that's the soda and all that, sugar and all that, so. You know, of that blizzard, you know, DK Derek Green, Cotton Candy Blizzard, I need to try that again. But, you know, then 2019, last year, Geeky Dairy Queen Blizzard, Power Patch Kids, Kid Support, Slackcast. Really weird, and but, you know, like that, you know, fucking crazy, you know, Oreo crazy, Cotton Candy crazy, Power Patch crazy, Peanut Butter, Marshmallow crazy, Peanut Butter, Marshmallow, Brownie crazy, Peeps crazy, so. They said, Scream America. Scream America. This scream full throttle, Nas, charge, citrus, you know. Smell like full throttle, taste like full throttle, look like full throttle. Yellow, black, gold, can, bottle, versus full throttle. Then we had Beyond Raw, Lit, Cherry Bomb versus Nas Cherry Out, Ocean Sprays, Cherry Cranberry, E2B21, these are energy drinks, gotta be 18 adults only. So, Geek Beer Root Beer, Ball of Energy Bottle versus Faygo Root Beer, Then we have Monster, Rain, Inferno, Red Dragon, Fruit Punch, versus Nods, Fruit Punch versus Nods, Rowdy. So yeah. Good stuff. Oh yeah, new one. New one now will be Raze R-E-Z, YouTube 18 Sauce Only, YouTube 1 Energy Drinks, Raze, Sour, Gummy Worms versus Beyond Raw Lit, Gummy Worms versus C4, Sport Energy, Sour, I mean Electric Sour, but Beyond Raw Lit, Gummy Worms, it's like, probably not that, cause it's, I don't know, I gotta try it, I love it, one of my favorite energy drinks. I'm casual getting ready to cut, this is a good cheat and everything, like the color, but it's so goddamn good. It's the GNC and all that. So good. I guess a new challenge, YouTube.com. We have, I guess, all these coming together, I guess. Beyond Raw Lit Snow Cone versus 2019 last year, 50 Universe, New Millennium, Radar MCE, Apollo, C4, Arctic, Snow Cone, Marka, Free and Whatever, Bomb Circle, Pop Circle, River, and Bloom, all that. I want to try that. Buck up Red Line, but America, that'd probably be on there too. I'm looking for that. Oh yes, 3D, Red, Line, Blue, Liberty Pop. Maybe even C4. But this C4 Artist Snow Cone Ultimate, C4 Original for the Bomb Sickle. Might be part of that. And we have C4 Smart Energy, Freedom Ice. All that stuff. That'd be crazy. Oh boy. America the I don't know what the free bomb pop whatever, I don't know. But I really wanna do all of the energy drinks. But buck up I will, cause exclusive energy don't have America. But buck up, you gotta get that. I hope America Red Line Blue. Why is it saying here? He's gonna get Monster Ultra. I don't know when he's gonna set that up, like today, tonight. Maybe. I hope. Or only Mike will have that. TPX Reviews, he did Red Line, Jim Carrey. Yeah. Yes, Men and Aunt Teresa. Summer Edition of Watermelon. And he did Beyond Raw Lit Watermelon Candy. But there's Beyond Raw Lit, Lemon Ice, like that, I don't know. He did a strawberry sound. So, yeah, okay. It's all about Soviet Union. Talk about that. It's like, Hitler. So, Roar Family. Welcome. Burning now. That's not like, you know, maybe modern, I don't know, you know, all that, you know, maybe, you know, the Queen and all that stuff, that, you know, England, London, maybe. We know about, you know, yeah. But this, yeah, beginnings of the beginnings, cause, yeah, it's beginning of the Russian and Moscow and the Soviet Union. That's cool, so I get to kill the poop. You know? Of Luna. He murdered her. French Revolution, they behead the royal family. Us. My country, America, our revolution. No, we just couldn't kill them. That's like that. Yeah. What? Yeah. I don't know. Well, that's the setting, you know. Yeah, because, you know, George Washington turned against his country, not England. Not that. Well, you know, but, you know, won it for us itself. Yeah, you know. That was war and we're like, president. Like that, he could be, could have been president for everybody, you know. That's the saying, the founders. Smart. Let's back all that. But, yeah. So, you know, of course they gave him when he killed his people as it claimed in World War II times. Stalin. The Italy leader, Mussolini, whatever. Of course, they give and kill their people, and they did ethnic cleansing. Jewish people, I'm gonna be shocked as fuck. Other kind of, you know, ethnic groups or whatever, religious and people and stuff like that, you know, we do. Like Hitler or worse. Yeah. I go, oh, it'll burn it now. Even. Yeah. Piece of shit. They're down in hell. And him. Burning hell. Scum. The worst bitches that you can imagine. Evil. The devil. I've been on the devil's stick right now. Sick piece of shit. So, then you have young Osama bin Laden punching the dick. Never got so on the beat if you credit me if I cried. We crush. The Soviet answers up. The Pakistan answers up a bit. My dad said Afghanistan is a forgotten place. No resource, forces and minerals and oil. You know, caves, landslides, you know. Get logged, get blown up, caves, mountain rocks, opium, poppy seeds, tears, shattered group, Taliban, Al-Qaeda, Isaac, Richard England, NBC War Dude, said the real leader of Isaac is Sarah Kalman's out. Oh, burning hell. Glad we can't have these shit. So, all the tattoos and stuff that you know what to do. Sure. Russia, Moscow, Putin, whatever their spy program, and the Kremlin and stuff that you know what to do. And invade, crush Jordan and Ukraine. I shot down a Malaysian airplane on purpose. When Obama was president, Putin and Obama hate each other. But, you know, the dead bodies were put in train go to Serbia. And, you know, Putin didn't, you know, want our FBI, United States of America, investigate, the CIA investigate, and Black Foxes. So, yeah. People say, great question, forget about the first Malaysian airplane. No. My dad said, oh shit, deep horror movie said, no human beings, robots. And conspiracy theory says, Atlantic is down there. My older sister said, what about the South Korea plane? We're in a triangle. I did. Hey, yeah, send me a, I said, fuck yeah, that's weird. Always, you know, normal knowledge of the Shiite terrorist groups. Chat, chat. Chat. No, Muslim Protestants. Most, the majority of Muslims are, you and me, Iranian, you know, Shiite, Sunni, the Kurds. People said people in Russia, Moscow. Nope. Oh yeah, I forgot. Mentioned you can't trust China. Government and the military made the coronavirus. You know. Now you control everything. People, yeah, feel sorry for the people. Really do. Not like that. Right. So, the Sunni Muslim terrorist groups, you know, it's Taliban, Al-Qaeda, ISIS. So, you know, Assad, Syria, occupied years and years of Lebanon. And I said there was a terrorist attack there, but it was Assad. Had a political assassination on an opponent, and probably a Kurd. Saddam, other son, not relevant, should have been out of the country. Glad Saddam, who killed Saddam, was burning up. Piece of shit, scums. My dad said, I mean, dumbnesses, two missiles on the wrong plane, the military kept, went out in danger. So, yeah. So, Iraq, Kurds, yeah. South Africa. Israel, Jewish people, not, yeah. So, Shiite Muslims, you know, they hate Saddam. You know, once that, you know, how Shiite Muslims celebrate, you know, with this ball still, metal heavy, spikes staying around thing, chain, blood, self, blood, self torture, humiliation, whatever, like. Holy shit, real. We ain't trying to do shit like that. So, yeah. My dad said, you know, nerve gas and muscle gas, nasty stuff that was Saddam and his old son did to Northern Iraq because the Kurds then bombed the hell out of it. The people said this. The United States of America said this, folks. Said this right here. Says this information, right? You know, educate American United States education horrible, workplace, teacher, everything, healthcare. College, schooling, nothing's good. The health and all the above, you know. State of mind, it's the worst of all time. QVC said, that's the American norm. No green, no healthy, no nothing. Americans trashing Americans. Mark the clock. Pray, something to do. And they said right there, you know, they said that's healthcare. Assad at the hospital. You know, visiting with kids and children. Wood cheap, you know. He sat there, you know, in the rebels. I remember my girlfriend job here, she won two nieces. And what about this, you know? When Assad target elementary school kids and children, again, with a biological chemical weapons like glucine, stink, eating, on the news, they said hard to watch. And it's like that. I don't know what they said on all that, you know. Charge boost fire. I never saw that. You know. Who would have figured? You know, we would see that. But, you know, Sinister War, the Devil War, you know. Where are you going? Oh. What? want to bid. I hope it's soon as it
burning out
for us up. Is that what it said? That what, you know? I'm like, is that for real, you know? My kids are just crying, like, my mom and girlfriend got you one. Nieces, and people make fun of Trump. Because he didn't like it, and they said, that's education, that's science fair, science project, don't worry about that. I say, what? Weird. And let's go of the context and stuff that, you know, we do, you know. Because, you know, it's the people Assad attacks. And, you know, the Shiite Muslim terrorist group attacks. And everybody attacks, you know. And we're going to get to all that, too. But that's the thing about it, you know. All the Civil War for years. Because that's what he did, you know. Because that's what they all did, you know, of that time, you know, we do. You know, Irene and people didn't believe that actions like that. We, you know, like that. Other context, a vulnerability. A vulnerability. You know, kids, children, baby, toddlers, you know, teenagers, pregnancies, women and females, you know, disabled, disabled, the sick, the injured, the dying. It's like elderly senior citizens, you know, the teachers, yeah, the workers, you know, veterans. Poor welfare, homeless, taxpayers, middle class, you know. Yeah. So, the Shiite Muslim terrorist groups. Like Iranian and Muslim, they like you and me. So, Shiite terrorist groups, it's Iran government military, you know. Hubu Jack, clerks, Supreme Leader, Ayatollah, Republic Guard, Houthi, and Yemen. And Hezbollah in Lebanon, Hamas in Palestine, Islam militia, Iran in Iraq. They said Sexy is leader of Turkey. When Saddam's son died, he bombed the hell out of them. And Northern Iraq has occurred and fought, you know. With Assad. Assad like, hey. You know, part of them too, you know, the general Turkey. You know? They said Kurds in Lebanon. I mean, Libya. Kurds not real people, they're not real mother. Oh, you Kurds, no matter. Bomb after bomb. Chemical weapons after chemical logical. Biological weapons after biological weapon. You know, of YouTube and Google and Patreon and social media and all of the above, you know how we do. It's not. You know, I'm sexy and newsworthy. You know how we do. love human suffering, you know. Beep 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 beep. Censorship at its best. And people said, you know, what's sexy is Houston Astros cheating and Boston Red Sox. It's like, what? You gotta be fucking kidding. For real. You know. For real. You gotta be sure. So. No, like that, you know. Hold up. Let me remind of that. I wish I could put all the video flying, you know, like that. And went down the tunnel, changed shirts, lied to reporters, Robert said, like a mental sending pitching, right? Yeah, I mean, I'm saying with Cardinals, you know. And Kill and Miami Marlins, Dante Wilson, playing Kershaw, and you got videos, and you got James with his heart problems, and he's sick. Yeah, Freddie Freeman led the Braves first base last year, playoff postseason, you know. He lied, he was injured, he was. Honest facts, told the truth. And his friend Carabao lost the job. So YouTube comment down below what you think about the Houston Astros, Boston Red Sox cheating. So yeah, what do you think about that? So I wonder if we're gonna go big town, big city, AP in Illinois. What do you think about that? I won't do no movie. Hey, what the Magus suits? YouTube comment down below, what's that? What up? So, oh, I gotta do Slipknot CD. I gotta do The Riders. It's Twisted, Pink Glory, Bizarre, Blazy Dead Homie. Boondocks, ABK, Eric Mopor, Young Wicked, Axe, Playoff, and Triple Threat, It's Dead, and Blaze is Dead on it. Probably be on their YouTube, so they're saying, Keen, I'm eating a film, I can't wait March, yeah, bo. Yep, well, this episode now was supposed to have, CD come out sometime. Yeah. Man, I can't wait for Star Wars Nights Season 2, but probably, I don't know, in the year. PlayStation 5 is in the year, baby. QVC special right here. Let's go. Baby. And Disney Plus, can't wait for Harry D. The reboot of Lizzie McGuire. Well, surely that'd be coming. What about Natural Say, please? Corey Nows, Buzz Me Maggie. Got to do so weird. Probably do for the future. But yeah. YouTube, and comment down below. What do you think about Disney Plus? You got Disney Plus, you got Netflix, Hulu, Plus, what do you think? I do Amazon. I gotta do more season passes. My best friend, Captain One, went to Carl Hart from the spinoff. And I say that's Amazon. So yeah. I'm gonna go for Captain One. But you're good to pray the way you are. Yeah, what? Middle sister and of Graham. One did the Hill Pulse live TV, whatever. No Hallmarks in the Cubs. He did the Timon. You heard about Chicago Cubs new station? But like baseball, man. I'm done with that. I don't know. I don't know about baseball. Dude, Mark Crawford Jackson, Grandpa. Fell, man. It was bloody everywhere. Oh, boy. Bats and nose came out and do that. So, good thing Mark Crawford Jackson catching his mom was there. So, yeah. Crazy if I check. He did the job then went to the Indian World, so I'm gonna have to follow him. So yeah, Michael Jackson catch one, good age, gold age, Scott Chinese, I don't know. I wish she liked that. I would like that. That's the same makes. Hot fresh, you don't even go to the buffet. That's for it. Now we're on. Mid Chinese Mexican. I go inside. You comment down below. We got Deke Derek went to Starbucks breakfast lunch. We're gonna talk, about that. Oh yeah, breakfast. Tomorrow. Oh boy. But good thing to get that go my 21. Probably one of those exclusive. Energy.com said that it could be up. I said something about that. But like that should be everywhere. But I know about 3D Chrome, that's Princess Dolton and all that said. It's strawberry lemonade. Nope. The gold? Who knows? Leave my. Yeah. So. I still got $159. See about my payment when I gotta get paid. Yeah, I guess my dad got it. Have a USB cable type 5. I guess I'm gonna bring that. I guess it's gonna be there. This Friday the 28th or this Saturday the 29th. I will get paid. So yeah, we have that, so that's great news. I'll be at Tides. So yeah, I do all that till I get them. Won't do Tides right away. Star Wars is third. YouTube, comment below. I know about that, but you know, they put, you know, then again, Yeah, I guess that would make sense, cause I think that's when he's in Solo, you know, older of the, I think the Force one. I'm gonna go and do watch it all, but the Rogue One. But it's something, you know, men lords, like bounty hunters, I guess they were bad. The stormtroopers, white saints and all that. It was good. They turned bad. It's weird, it's like man learns. I don't know, but it's one. Maybe, you know, like that, I guess. You like that road. That's what like, most of our words about. And I have to say, a lot of new ones, you know, I feel like, you know, they're embarrassed because that's not on Disney Plus, a Solo story. Star Wars story. Hey, guess we're in, did you? So damn good. Once are all truths. Oh, they fucking good. Been more for I don't know what I'm gonna do with you. The goods. Sox Legacy. Oh, 2 weeks. I gotta assume spring break, but could be wrong. I guess I can. It's probably not a good thing to check here. Because there could be pile of news. 13-9. Private clubs. More energy drink. So, Legacy 5 Reasons, Kai. Returning was good for the show and 5 years in the world. Astros began to respond to signs and lawsuits. This hit top 10 Starbucks secret menu item. Marvel's rumored to take over DC Comics. That's something. Oh. The 5-9 have a I don't know if I could do that or not. I'm not trying. Yeah, my God. I guess I gotta see what see if this could be good. Good interaction with both. Nine bad, no action or anything. Good. Eight, seven bad, didn't give information about the merge. Six, let Rick have a tournament. My bad, overshadow, out of room. Poor good show of the type, I said that legacy. Three bad name, ask want to see more. Yes. Two good brought back, like Super Metroid. And the one bad. Okay, play with the show. What up? I thought we did a good show.
So what happened?
I probably, I think it fell asleep as he ran the element.
Gotta do it.
Places for college football. Can I do anything? 4-1. But man, I'd be so pissed at all that. What's that? It's in the green. Do all that. You know, win all your games and your bowls. Like that part. We would assume if I would just get got handed the championship or something. I don't know. It's all weird. No, yeah. But North Texas Mean Green, the real deal. I mean, that's the saying about it. You'd be like, gotta have a championship, you know. Whatever, however, have that bloop into national championship. Nope. It's like, see, that's why I always say 6-6 wins is losses. Hate the record system. But 3 yards rematch redemption, as I think them and Northern Illinois Huskies arrival. So that's the big fucking deal. Big victory. Huge like Trump. Big money though. I get that. But Northern Illinois Huskies? Ohio Bobcats in the championship. Because I think CUS and UNC. But, you know, I don't want their bowl game. UFC night, not, but they beat Houston Cougars in the championship. Like that, yeah. I thought maybe, yeah, true that. But Ohio Bobcats, they won both. There could have been there. No. That's the same. There's a lot of good rivals. You got UNLV Rebels, Las Vegas. But, you know, they won their bowl games. They bit, you know. That's the same about that. They probably won all their games if you think about it. Records was like at 6. You know, they probably won all their games. But, you know, records when they like that Big East, FedEx, Orange Bowl, no. 3 yards, rematch with redemption, yeah. So yeah. Oh, I love these headphones. I marshmallows. Yeah. True that. Not green, but no. But they good. My golf shots catch one, and I need to laugh that moment. Heard more than me. Mine would be good, but you know, YouTube is YouTube, man. Comment down below. I mean, probably gotta be YouTube is also. Those look pretty wild and crazy. These kind of things. They have that Pink Floyd, babies, kids. Alone, no, we don't need education, yeah, all that, you know. Because I'm saying that's, well, what is it? It's like mutants. That's what the, you know, kids and all that, you know. Controlling and powering and torturing all that. But yeah. YouTube, you do me comment down below, baseball. Oh yeah, I forgot to talk about this. I did this today. Bobby Brown. Dawson. Michael Jordan crying. You got Shaq. You know, Superman and Batman art. Everybody's there. It's like, you know, Kobe Bryant, you know. But true that, you know, a lot of people don't have a respect. But Kobe Bryant, I do. Michael Jordan, I do. Wayne Gretzky, do. Babe Ruth, do. Hey, Karen. All right, cheaters. Hey, Barry Bonds. Hey, Houston Astros. Don't have respect for them. David Freeze, a deal. Should add 2-3. Chicago Cubs, deal. Mental, yeah, Cobb, Cy Young, Alabama, Nick Saban, okay, Clemens Tigers, I was going to do it, but not meant to be, LSU Tigers, but quarterback, I did number one in it, draft, but I like that. That ain't gonna be nothing. That gonna be a joke. And then Mad Dog did a high heat, don't like notes. Yeah, Padres. That's the same, you know. You need to be in the Cubs, you know. Play for something, you know, it's like that. Where are they gonna go for? LA Dodgers, yeah, they gotta just do it. Cause they got David Price, no curse, but Clayton Kershaw got the curse. Let's see, big bets or whatever, rookie bets or whatever. Oh well, they're part of that team anyway. Cheetos, cause they got a war series, but Cheetos, they cheaters. It's like, you know. Undisputed, Skip, yeah, Shannon, should have been there of the 100 greatest players, because he's part of it, he's, one of the best and greatest wide receivers of all them, you know, of all time. He said he could even play baseball if he'd know every pitch. Oh yeah, Mike Trout, but with no World Series. Well, he should be fired up too, as he said. It'd be fun to know every pitch. But he should be fired up. My Mad Dog High Heat, it's like, what? Even in New York Yankees, you know, he said. That girl. Jari. Whatever, you know. Said, went to World Series, so be manager, you know. That's a sin, you know. True, there's all kinds of different pieces of losing your job. Yeah, of the pitchers that will never pitch again. But it's all kinds of stuff, you know, because Jari, however, you know, he lost his job. Now he's got to be Philadelphia Phillies coach. Should have been New York Yankees. Now Aaron Boone. But, you know, they went to the World Series, so. Yeah! I Vince McMahon. So there you go. It's like plague LA Dodgers. And LA Dodgers head coach, Sissing Runs. I know LA Dodgers still there, Sissing Runs. But plague. Plague the news. American League. I even won YouTube video. I like that, okay. Alright, I'm a YouTuber back in the day. Fucking right out. Wish I could link the YouTube videos. The best. Better be good. We did pretty good show. We did a great show. Oh yeah, no, that's a thing. Yeah. I think it's raining. Ooh, I gotta do something. Oh no. Ooh, man, it's not raining. That's all. Well, we'll see if I will be back. Oh yeah, I got a Patreon thing. I've read say update you to Patreon. You know, about the Patreon thing. Said they're gonna be Thursday night. So I don't know. Could, but I don't know. We'll see about that. Is it gonna be Thursday? Or is it gonna be Friday, Saturday, Sunday? I don't know. We'll see about that. So that'd be open up for Thursday Wrestling Update or YouTube video. But we'll try to be back tomorrow night. I know it's not going to be C4 Smart Energy. Probably not regular. It'll pop. 18 is not the only two. Caffeine should go down for a little bit. Seven p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. That's how we'll do it. Tomorrow night, Tuesday night. Hopefully, but who knows? Might get lucky with Monster Ultra. It might suck. No, YouTube YouTube 18 is off solo. So there you go. Everybody have a great day now. We all love you. Be safe. Be careful. Thanks everybody. Bye everybody. YouTube YouTube one. See you when I see you. Hopefully it will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Roswell will pop 240 Kevin, YouTube YouTube 18 is also on my Monster Ultra, YouTube YouTube 18 is also older before I'm in my phone.
Alright.
We broke off.